So much heat, I'm a hazard to the atmosphere. Hope you can hear me loud and clear, because the wackest rapper's back this year. Nah, I try the illest rapper back as a serious benefactor. Subtracted out of the equation, because I continuously been a factor. Heavy rhyme of folks been shut under the microscope by those who criticize. You think you can do better? Then grab this microphone. Considered an illiterate peon, sick of being spit on. Fuck major, independent labels I can't even get on. Every song I spit on reminds me where I'm at and where I'll never be. Music's an opportunity to hear sides of me you'll never see. I feel like that ain't even worth it. Been on the circuit 18 years and I'm yet to find my purpose. When I'm all alone, the devil constantly tempts me to commit a one-shot lobotomy, and it's making my trigger finger feel really itchy. Wanna come with me? Just say the words and we're there. Don't be scared, let me take you away from this world of despair. Walk with me through the valley of the shadow of death. I'm one gasp away from taking my last breath, cause I'm chasing a dream, but I'm living a nightmare, giving this everything that I have left. Walk with me through the valley of the shadow of death. I'm one gasp away from taking my last breath, cause I'm chasing a dream, but I'm living a nightmare, giving this everything that I have left. What am I, some big fucking joke to laugh at on stage? Considered a gimmick because I'm a lyrics, facial tissue, and race. Fight and crawl up to it, but I've yet to begin to scratch the top. Still continue to rap a lot, gaining respect is just an afterthought. This game is full of critics and swallow dicks. I might as well call it quits, cause I don't feel like getting involved in all this politics. I sound like this, I sound like that. I can spit the endless verse ever recorded on a track and have it be considered whack. What the fuck do you want from me? To stop being a lyricist? Rap like the bitches on the radio and sound like a fucking idiot? Cause it seems I'ma stay underrated until these sugar-coated dreams sink into the waters of failure and are disintegrated. Till they're nothing but a memory swimming in oblivion with so many regrets and the fact that I will never lift a pin again. I stood on the edge, looking back, I should've jumped, because everything I do never seems to be good enough.
Walk with me through the valley of the shadow of death. I'm one gasp away from taking my last breath, cause I'm chasing a dream, but I'm living a nightmare, giving this everything that I have left. Walk with me through the valley of the shadow of death. I'm one gasp away from taking my last breath, cause I'm chasing a dream, but I'm living a nightmare, giving this everything that I have left.
Choosing rap is something I regret to this day, cause I died a long time ago. I went to the funeral and pissed on its grave. You expect me not to feel bitterness when I work so hard to become a lyricist just for people to listen, push me aside and not give a shit? You expect me not to become enraged when these worthless rappers make millions off some shit a handicap 8-year-old could've made? Yet in the face of adversity, I continue to travel and battle on, cause to my community, the thing I love to do is frowned upon. To the world of hip-hop, I'm viewed as unoriginal. They label me as whack and dismiss the fact I'm still lyrical. Been stripped of my sanity and left naked. I've already accepted the fact that I'm never gonna make it. How many mics do I gotta rip? How many clips do I gotta empty before I'm finally regarded and accepted as an MC? How much emotion and blood do I gotta rip out of my flesh into every verse until I'm finally given the respect it deserves?
Walk with me through the valley of the shadow of death. I'm one gasp away from taking my last breath, cause I'm chasing a dream, but I'm living a nightmare, giving this everything that I have left. Walk with me through the valley of the shadow of death. I'm one gasp away from taking my last breath, cause I'm chasing a dream, but I'm living a nightmare, giving this everything.